novel known to man.
The Simpsons pondered this, so did two mathematicians from the University of Technology, Sydney in Australia. Stephen Woodcock and Jay Folletta calculated that based on the current chimpanzee population, it almost certainly wouldn't happen before the universe is expected to collapse.
Therefore, Franklin says the widely accepted conclusion from the infinite monkeys theorem is misleading in our finite universe.
And that doesn't mean anything in today's world. It's all about technology. It's like you have to really understand what you're learning, because you could be learning the wrong thing and it's not beneficial.
That's a fact. Yeah, that's the key word, understanding, right? Because, you know, I read a lot. I take in a lot of information. I don't necessarily understand it, you know?
Yeah, I mean, that's the key to it all. It's...